SEGA announces a new turn-based historical strategy game, Humankind. During the Gamescom 2019 opening night live event, SEGA revealed a new game. This game, called Humankind, is a turn-based historical strategy game. In order to celebrate this announcement, the publisher released its debut trailer that you can find below. At first glance, Humankind appears to share similarities with the Total War or the Civilization series. For example, Total War and Humankind have really big character models in their maps. They also appear to look similar, the color palette for example is similar. In Humankind, players will rewrite the entire narrative of Humankind, a convergence of culture, history, and values that allows you to create a civilization that is as unique as you are. Players will face historical events, lead renowned figures of Humankind, and make scientific breakthroughs. Players will also discover the natural wonders of the world or build the most remarkable creations of Humankind. Moreover, each game element will be historically authentic. Thus, players will combine them to build their own vision of the world. Amplitude Studios is developing Humankind and plans to release it in 2020.